I'm about to switch it on. Notice no Asus logo, but we heard the sound. So Windows is booting up. There seems to be hard disk activity. The backlight's on there, so you can see the LCD's working in terms of its functioning. You can hear the Windows sound, but nothing on the screen. So I'm thinking there's going to be there a password box. If I type in the password, it should kind of log in. Yep, it's logged in, you can hear the noise. Nothing, still blank screen.